Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how we can clone any website in some seconds. We will use your online tool, so you don't need to do any coding here. So let me show you how. Just open the Google and type tool bug clone website, okay, and open this link. I will give you that link in the description. Suppose I have two websites here. First one is thecodingbus.info/extension. This is the one page, okay, in my website. So if you want to download that page as offline, so you need to just copy that link, go to that website, paste that link, select type is only one page I needed, and then click on I'm not a robot, and then click on that arrow and wait some seconds. It's done. See, let me just open that folder. Okay, here, open this folder, open this index.html file. And as you can see, the whole web page is in my local host. You can access that whole links offline also. Now, let me just show you one more thing. This, as you can see here, there is one HTML template. Okay, it's from W3 school. Okay, it's just for a learning purpose. So I just want to copy that page also. So you just need to copy that URL. Okay, and go to here, open that website, just paste that URL. Select type is one page and I'm not a robot, and just click on this arrow, and it's take only 5 seconds to download, only 3 seconds. Okay, and just open this zip file. Okay, and unzip, and that's index.html. as you can see, that everything is here. You will get that images here in the separate folder like this, and CSS in the separate folder like this. So it's an amazing thing. It's an amazing tool where you can use to clone your website online. So if you need any help on that, so just comment on the video. I'll try my best to solve your problems. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.